The next question comes from Fred, who asks, I find it challenging to not use guided meditation. Is it okay to be using guided meditation? Good question, Fred. I don't think that there's anything wrong with guided meditation. Again, the aspect that is perhaps most important is that you tune into yourself and ask, what is going to serve me? What feels right to me? If guided meditation feels right for you now, there's nothing wrong with that at all. It's a nice way to anchor yourself, to follow along with someone else's words while you're meditating. But I encourage you to play. So play with some guided meditation and play just sitting in silence. Remember, there's no right or wrong way to do it. As long as you're sitting there quietly, no harm will come. Thanks so much for watching today. If you have any other questions, feel free to write them in the comment section below, and I'll do my best to get back to you in the next episode. Om Shanti.